हरिओम, वेलकम माय डियर चिल्ड्रन टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ बायोलॉजी। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर स्टेइंग सेफ एट योर होम बाय ओबेइंग द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन बाय द हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट। ओके, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर SMS, कीप सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग, वियर डबल लेयर्ड मास्क, यूज सैनिटाइजर एंड बी सेफ एट योर होम। नॉट ओनली दैट, यू हैव टू ड्रिंक ए प्लेंटी ऑफ वाटर, eat healthy food, exercise regularly, study properly, obey your teachers and parents. Okay, so let's start our class with thought by Swami Chinmayananda. Let's see today's thought. We can, we must. All of you know that this is what's the meaning of this thought. We can, we must. I can do this, I must do this. I can study this subject, I must study this subject. എനിക്ക് അത് പറ്റും, എനിക്കത് വേണം എന്നുള്ള ദൃഢനിശ്ചയത്തോടുകൂടി എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളും ചെയ്യാൻ ശ്രമിക്കൂ. Surely you can achieve success in your life. Okay, so always keep this thought in your mind. Okay, so let's start today's revision. The chapter is Conservation of Plants and Animals. In this chapter, we have studied about first topic. We have studied about which one? Deforestation. So, what do you mean by deforestation, Abarna? Yes, very correct. Deforestation is the cutting of trees and plants and procure that land for any other purposes. And purposes means what all things, what all purposes? Yes, building houses and several other buildings, factories, is it? Then making furniture or using wood as fuel, is it? For several purposes, the human beings are cutting down the forest, is it? So the cutting of plants and trees, it is, the process is called deforestation. And there are so many effects, so many after effects will be there by this deforestation. So let's discuss what are the effects, bad effects of deforestation. So what are the after effects of deforestation? Yes, flood, drought, global warming, desertification. These are the after effects of deforestation, is it? So Deva Devanarayanan, say the after effects of deforestation. Yes, flood. What do you mean by flood, Avandiga? Yes, vellappokka, alle? Then drought, varalcha. Global warming, that means tremendous increase in the quantity of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. That process is called global warming. Then another one is desertification. So what do you mean by desertification, Diya? Endana desertification? Yes, due to tremendous increase of this deforestation, the top layer of the soil is washed away, is it? So there will be no plants to hold the soil, so fertile soil gets washed away, and at that time the fertility of the soil has gone. Alle aa soil la or top layer പോകുന്നു, പിടിച്ചു നിർത്താനായിട്ട് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ഇല്ല. അപ്പൊ അതിന്റെ അടിയിലുള്ള സോയിലാണ്, അത് മേലോട്ട് വരുന്നു. സോ അവിടെ സോയിൽ ഫെർട്ടിലിറ്റി കുറയുന്നു, ആൻഡ് ദാറ്റ് ലാൻഡ് ഈസ് കൺവേർട്ടഡ് ഇൻ ടു അൺഫെർട്ടൈൽ സോയിൽ. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ലൈക്ക് ഡെസേർട്സ്, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് കോൾഡ് ഡെസേർട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് റിമൂവൽ ഓഫ് ടോപ്പ് ലെയർ ഓഫ് ദ സോയിൽ, ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഫെർട്ടൈൽ സോയിൽ, ആൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് കൺവേർട്ടഡ് ഇൻ ടു ഡെസേർട്സ്. That process is called desertification. So what are the after effects of deforestation, Krishna Manesh? Yes, flood, drought, global warming. What is the last one? Yes, desertification. Then next topic is there are several particular protected areas for conserving this wildlife and plants, birds and also is it. So these are the protected areas. Which are they? Wildlife sanctuary, national park, biosphere reserve. Already we have studied about wildlife sanctuary, is it? At that time we have discussed about Kumaragam Bird Sanctuary, Iravikulam National Park, Nilagiri Biosphere Reserve and all, is it? So what's the purpose of this protected areas? Yes, conservation, protection of the wild animals and birds. Is it clear, dear children? So next is endangered animals. What do you mean by endangered animals, Adityan? Yes, the animals are in the verge of extinction. Extinct aayittilla, so their numbers are decreasing, diminishing. Is it? Such animals are called endangered animals. For example, tiger. And to maintain the population and survival of tigers, the government has launched a project, that is Project Tiger, to ensure the survival and maintenance of tiger population. The next one is extinct species. For example, dinosaur. The animals or the species which have completely extincted, complete vamshanasham sambhavichu poya animals, they are called extinct species. Then another one is red data book. It is the source book, is it? For what purpose? Yes, for maintaining, for keeping the record of all endangered animals and birds. Is it? So what is red data book, Neha? Yes, the source book which keeps a record for the endangered animals and plants. So next is migration. So what do you mean by migration, Devi? Yes, it is the phenomenon of movement of species from its own habit to another place for some reasons. For example, climate change, destruction of shelter, non-availability of food. There are several reasons are there for the migration, is it? And whenever their own habitat is ready for their survival, they will come back to their own habitat. That phenomenon is called migration. We have studied about migratory birds, deshadana kiligal. Okay. So next topic is reforestation. So what do you mean by reforestation, Parthiv? Yes, of course, restocking of trees. How we can do that? Yes, by planting more trees, more and more trees, is it? So that is called reforestation. Thank you. chapter, is it? If you have any doubt, you can text me in WhatsApp or directly you can call me. And my dear children, nobody is allowed to miss your practice session. God bless you all. Let's meet you in the next class. Thank you.